Hey everybody, this is Trump from Universe. I'm very, very excited to finally get into another Brooks and Dunn song. Today's song is going to be Neon Moon. I have no clue what the song's about. All I know is that Believe was one of the best country songs I've ever heard. And I haven't heard very many, but it's actually one of the best songs I've heard, period. It's a really, really great song and makes me feel very, very cool. But I don't know much about this song, so I'm going to listen to a live version because I didn't see a music video and I like to watch things. So if I should get to the recorded version, let me know down below. But make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. And without further ado, let's get into Neon Moon by Brooks and Dunn.
Sun goes down on my side of town. That lonesome feeling comes to my door and the whole world turns blue. There's a rundown bar across the railroad tracks. Got a table for two way in the back where I sit alone. Think of losing you. I spend most every night beneath the light of a neon. If you lose your one and only, there's always room here for the lonely. Watch your broken dreams dancing and out of the beams of a neon. Think of two young lovers running wild and free. I close my eyes, I sometimes see you in the shadows of this smoke-filled room. No telling how many tears I've sat here and cried, how many lies that I've lied, telling my poor. Oh, she'll come back someday. Oh, and I'll be all right as long as there's light from a neon moon. If you lose your one and only, there's always room here for the lonely. Watch your broken dreams dancing and out of the beams of a neon. The words of every sad song seem to say what I think is heard inside of me. Ain't ever gonna end. Oh, but I'll be alright as long as there's light from a neon. Sing it with me. If you lose, still remember it. Then what?
Watch your broken dreams dancing out of the beams.
Watch your broken dreams dancing in out of the beams. Neon.
Okay, that was Neon Moon by Brooks and Dunn. And I actually, the thing that I don't know if everybody else enjoyed, what I enjoyed the most was for this arrangement, how many guitars they had on stage. I counted like 5, maybe even 6, but one of them might have been the bass player. But it's really cool. They had like about 2 or 3 electric and then 2 acoustic. So it made the dynamic so much different. And when something would be played, I would really have to look at where it's coming from because there's so many different people on stage. There's a lot of beautiful things going on guitar, left and right. I enjoyed the drumming and just the instruments a lot. And then when, I don't know if it's Brooks or Dunn, let me search really fast so I don't sound completely dumb. Okay, I figured it out. So when Ronnie Dunn was playing guitar, it was very, very cool because he's playing electric and it's just, it seems so like seamless, like he's not really trying hard and it just sounds good. He's very, I don't know, it's like, it really like makes me think when I'm watching him play. Just he's so soft when he's playing, it seems like he's really, really meant to do that. But overall, I really enjoyed the song. He has I love his voice, it's very, very soothing. But this is Drone from the Universe. Let me know what the next Brooks and Dunn song would be, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out.